Hi guys and gals, we're on our way to the city to pick up friends that have come out to visit for a few days, and we've been to Rachel's and we've given her a gift, and well, not a gift, but something important to us. Then we're now going to the airport to pick our friends up there. Flight has been delayed slightly, so we'll have a little wait. But we got to the airport, and I got to tell you, it was a ghost town. Absolute ghost town. I mean, the international end was virtually empty, non-existent of people. Here's Susie.
Good afternoon, everyone. สวัสดีค่ะทุกท่านเมื่อเย็นวานออกจากบ้าน4โมงครึ่งเพื่อไปรับพี่สาวกับหลานสาวมาจากกรุงเทพค่ะจะมาพักผ่อนและมาเยี่ยมลุงจรที่บ้านค่ะ Yesterday afternoon we are leaving home 4:30 p.m. We straight to the airport to pick up my sister and my cousin and my her daughter come to visit us and stay overnight with us and spend time with us. And she live in Chanthaburi, original her hometown, but she work in the city. She work in Bangkok at the Royal Military. She get her job in Bangkok.That time it John feeding the cow. The cow got serious. You can see the cow is not friendly. John have to jump really quick. And we had morning tea with each other with my sister and my niece. She bought from Bangkok. That is Eric Kraser from Paris. That is well known.Bread bakery in Bangkok. I hope you are enjoy our video. Thank you for watching. ขอบคุณที่ติดตามชมค่ะ ขอให้ปลอดภัยจากโควิด -19 นะคะ สวัสดีค่ะ
Yeah, do enjoy and have a wonderful night. No illness, nothing wrong. Talk to you tomorrow. Bye.